five fishermen who sent out a mayday off Darwin Lake yesterday have been rescued. Water police received the distress call north of the Vernon Islands yesterday afternoon. The police vessel brought the men safely back into Cullen Bay last night with their boat in tow. Police say the boat's motor had broken down. They say all fishermen should carry satellite beacons to call for help.